Hi, we are outside 6969 North Northlight. Major cross streets are Ina and Thornydale. I'm gonna take a quick spin here around the neighborhood. As we walk through the front door, this property has a two-car garage. As you can see, some mature landscaping. Although this property is technically a two-bedroom, you'll see that off of the master bedroom there is an additional office space den. So one of the things that you'll notice as you walk in the front door is the tile flooring. There's tile flooring throughout this whole property. It's got an open feel concept with, you know, the dining area, living room area, kitchen, eating area, all being an open space. So by the front door, you have a coat closet, the kitchen, eating area. Here, over here, could be used as a formal dining area, living space, if you'd like. Then over here would be traditionally more what you would refer to as a living room. One of the great features I love about this house is this large center island with the breakfast kind of seating area here. Got the tile backsplash here in the kitchen. Laundry closet. To the right here through this door is a two-car garage. And spin around to the other side of the center island so you can see that view also. As we head down the hallway here, you'll see we have another linen closet here. We'll head towards the main bathroom here. We've got the sink area, tub area, shower, and then it does open to the first bedroom, so you can access the bathroom either from the hallway or from the first bedroom. You've got also access from this bedroom to the patio area. Go ahead and back it out. Again, you'll see that it has the tile flooring. Go ahead and we'll come back out here to the hallway, and we're gonna head towards the master bedroom and that additional office den space that I mentioned earlier. So as we enter here, this is kind of what could be used as an office space, a den for more traditional. This is the master bedroom area, and here again we have the tile flooring. Or you could use this as a large master suite area. And then through here we have the master bath with the master bedroom closets here, dual sinks. And then the separate shower and toilet area. So now we're gonna go ahead and head out to the backyard. which is absolutely my favorite part of this this house. It's really got a wonderful space in the backyard, a nice big covered patio. So as we walk out here, you have some additional storage right here also. Go ahead and show you the large covered patio area. You got almost like a park-like setting here in the back where you would have lots of seating area. Got a large tree for shade. And then over here you've got a nice large storage shed. One of the nice features of this property also is the fact that through that gate over there, that accesses you directly to the walking and biking path. If you would like to schedule a showing for this property, you can contact Blue Fox Properties at 520-780-7888, or you can go to our website at bluefoxproperties.com. Thank you.